The city of Spokane has a new plan to get job candidates who have disabilities into positions at the city.
KXLY4's Caroline Rourke was at today's announcement and has more. Caroline?
Mayor David Conan said this morning the city's found a few dozen jobs that meet the criteria for this program, which will help prepare applicants with disabilities for the employment process. The mayor says this is part of a long-term goal for the city to build a workforce that represents all of its members.
This program is designed to create job opportunities for eligible individuals with disabilities. It's important to expand our city's workforce in ways that will allow us to be more representative of our community.
The city of Spokane's supported employment program will work with help from groups like Hireability Spokane, which connects employers with possible applicants.
They want to give back to the community and they want to feel like they have a purpose. They want to contribute, earn a wage, and feel like they're getting up to go to work and living out that purpose.
Jason Tremblay has already found that purpose.
How has this job in parks made a difference in your life, Jason?
How made a difference? Well, a lot of people, smiling faces, meeting others, and I'm just enjoying it all.
Hireability's helped him get a job at Riverfront Park, where now he operates the Sky Ride. Congresswoman Kathy McMorris Rogers said today this program puts Spokane a step ahead.
It's a great day, not just for families like mine, Cole, who's now 11 years old and dreaming of being either a football player or a fireman, but so many others that have dreams. This is a part of making those dreams come true. So thank you, everyone.
According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, in 2017, the unemployment rate for people who have disabilities was 9.2%, which is more than double the unemployment rate that year for people who do not have a disability. The city will host a workshop to discuss this new program at the end of this month. You can find details about that on our website, kxly.com. In studio, I'm Caroline Rourke, KXLY 4 News.
Thank you, Caroline.